In this video, we have given that capital R is 1 plus a square root of 2 and a small r is 1. Then we have to find perimeter of this red area. So if we join these two points and these two point and these two point, suppose this is A and this is B and this is C, then AB will be equal to capital R plus capital R, that will be 2R, and it will be 2 plus 2 root 2, and AC will be equal to capital R plus small r, that will be 2 plus root 2, and BC will be equal to capital R plus small r, and it will be 2 plus root 2. That means AC is equal to BC. So if this angle is alpha, then this angle will be alpha. And suppose this angle is beta, then alpha plus beta will be equal to pi. That means beta will be equal to pi minus 2 alpha. And suppose this point is x, this point is y, and this point is g, then in any circle, if the radius is r and this distance is s and this angle is theta, then s is equal to r times theta. So arc xy will be equal to capital R times angle is alpha, and arc yz will be equal to R times alpha, and arc xz will be equal to radius is a small r and angle is beta, and we have to find arc xy plus arc yz plus arc xz, that will be equal to r alpha plus r alpha plus small r beta, and it is 2 times capital R alpha plus small r beta, and 2 times capital R is 1 plus root 2 times alpha plus small r is 1 times beta is pi minus 2 alpha, and it is 2 plus 2 root 2 times alpha plus pi minus 2 alpha, and it is 2 alpha plus 2 root 2 alpha plus pi minus 2 alpha, and 2 alpha will get cancelled. So it is 2 root 2 alpha plus pi, and in triangle ABC this is A, this is B, and this is C. This angle is alpha, this angle is alpha, and this angle is beta. And this length is 2 plus 2 root 2. This length is 2 plus root 2. And this length is 2 plus root 2. And in any triangle, If this angle is alpha and this length is A, this length is B, and this length is C, then cos alpha will be equal to A square plus B square minus C square by 2AB. So here cos alpha will be equal to 2 plus 2 root 2 square plus 2 plus root 2 square minus 2 plus root 2 square by 2 times 2 plus 2 root 2 times 2 plus root 2. And 2 plus root 2 square will get cancelled, and it is cos alpha is equal to 2 plus 2 root 2 square by 2 times 2 plus 2 root 2 times 2 plus root 2. And 1 2 plus 2 root 2 will get cancelled. So cos alpha is 2 plus 2 root 2 by 2 times 2 plus root 2. And cos alpha is equal to 2 times 1 plus root 2 by 2 times 2 plus root 2. And 2 will get cancelled. So cos alpha is equal to 1 plus root 2 by 2 plus root 2. And if we multiply this with 2 minus root 2 by 2 minus root 2, then we will get cos alpha is equal to 1 plus root 2 times 2 minus root 2 by, and a plus b times a minus b is a square minus b square. So it will be 2 square minus root 2 square. And cos alpha is equal to 1 times 2 is 2, and 1 times minus root 2 will be minus root 2, and plus root 2 times 2 will be plus 2 root 2, and root 2 times minus root 2 will be minus 2 by 2 square is 4 minus root 2 square will be 2, and 2 will get cancelled. So cos alpha is equal to 2 root 2 minus root 2 will be root 2 by 4 minus 2 will be 2. So cos alpha is equal to 1 by root 2, that means alpha will be equal to pi by 4. And we have arc xy plus arc yz plus arc xz is equal to 2 root 2 alpha plus pi, and it is 2 root 2 times alpha is pi by 4 plus pi, and it is pi by root 2 plus pi, and it is 1 by root 2 plus 1 times pi. So perimeter of red area, it is 1 by root 2 plus 1 times pi.